of more than gold, like the stars in the sky.
Being alive is a gift, so I'm first of all grateful to be alive. The sole purpose of man's existence is to affect mankind. So I believe because of what I went through, I'm a survivor of both objective of this of the foundation. So I felt okay, it's time to give back. Because since I'm a survivor, just to give people hope that regardless of what you are going through, I've been there.
She's a virtuous woman.
We wish her the best in life. And then it's a successful day for her.
Long life and prosperity and good health.
More blessings. Good health and continued happiness in her marriage.
Long life, prosperity, serving the Lord in good health.
What a wonderful stage of her life. She has a wonderful life ahead of her because life begins at 40.
She is very strong, a woman of dignity. She is prayerful, a woman of substance.
Eyes on my life, eyes on my lips. Many days I never sleep.
Marvelous woman, scintillating, titillating, very amiable. She's compassionate, one that shows understanding. She's got my back all the time, full of wisdom.
My husband has treated me as a trophy, not a consolation prize. And he's the one level of greatness to the other. He's a selfless person. He's a very good man. I call him my special angel.
I saw me to look. Gelato honey, yo baby, sumoyo di. Baby, kona kona. Waka waka when you enter Malicha. Baby, kona kona. Will you give me sugar? Wala, wala.